There's only one place that serves up bites on a budget and dessert with the monumental backdrop.